Praise be to Jesus. Good morning, friends. Today, first Saturday of Resurrection. Readings are Colossians chapter 3, verses 1 to 4, Gospel of St. Mark chapter 16, verses 1 to 8. Set your minds on things that are above. He is risen. Come, Lord, come. The first week after the resurrection was a unique experience for the apostles and other disciples of Jesus. They were not free from the shock. They came together with Mary, Mother of Jesus, and were waiting for the coming of the Holy Spirit. To anoint the body of Jesus, St. Mark gives a slightly different account of the resurrection experience. Some of the women who followed Jesus bought spices and early morning went to the tomb. Names are mentioned here: Mary Magdalene, Mary mother of James, and Salome. The purpose of their visit is also mentioned: to anoint the body of Jesus. Their worry was who would roll back the tombstone for them. Lord, show yourself unto us.
The women found that the tombstone was removed. As they went in, they saw two angels who told them that Jesus has resurrected. They were asked to convey the message to his disciples. Lord, we thank you. You have revealed yourself to the believing in different ways. Lord, give us the grace that we may proclaim that you are alive, that you have risen from the dead. Reveal yourself to us, O Lord. Amen.